Hey everyone, in this tutorial, I will show you how to block YouTube in Google Chrome step by step. Let's get started. First, open Google Chrome on your computer. Now go to the top right corner and click on the three dots. From the drop-down menu, click on Settings. Once you're on the Settings page, look at the left side and find Privacy and Security. Click on it. Now scroll down and click on Site Settings. In the Site Settings menu, look for Permissions. Here you can control how websites behave in your browser, but for blocking YouTube, we need to use an extension. Now open a new tab and go to the Chrome Web Store. In the search bar, type BlockSite and press Enter. The first result should be Block Websites and Stay Focused. Now click the Add to Chrome button. A pop-up will appear asking for confirmation. Once the extension is installed, it will open a new tab, and here you will see the Add to Block List button. Now in the search bar, type youtube.com and click the plus button to add it to the block list. From now on, whenever you try to open YouTube, the extension will block it automatically. You can also add a password to prevent others from changing the settings. If you ever want to unblock YouTube, just open the extension. Find YouTube on the list and click the trash icon next to it. This will remove it from the blocked sites. And that's it. You now know an easy way to block YouTube in Google Chrome. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you next time.